Losers aren't actually as apparent in real life as they are online. If you go up to 25 people on the street and ask them, are men men and women women? 24 are gonna go, well, of course. But on Twitter, half of them are saying, no, we're all gender fluid, non-binary, Twitter's retard land.